sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Tear loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Lucid enough when it's time to steal my kitchen, gonna land a single hit. Just gonna embarrass yourself trying. Better take out that nest or it'll be Eyeball City out here.
I felt that one, brother.
This up too?
I'll have you know that was pludgered when we found it.
Sure it was.
Yeah!
Hang on. Almost got it. There. Well, come on in, stranger.
Never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized, and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milk sauce. Protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? See what's wrong here, don't you? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all. What? You got something to say? Say it already! Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. Not that we can reach it or anything. Well, you could start by burning off this crud. No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around, see if there's a way to lift this lift? Coming back down till we deal with that nest up there. Come on, let's try to get close.
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this crank and cap that guy over there. You just give me the...
Now.
On it!
Turn it!
I'll copy that.
Turn it again. Once more.
Aye, aye.
Again.
Crank cover. You do the other stuff. Look around. Find an angle. Ain't this what you do? Hey, I got the crank cover. You do the other stuff.
We need a new vantage point, brother. Ah, promising.
I think they seen us. Finally! Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey, got another riddle for you. What gets bigger the more you take away from?
Well, let's see. Something abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stump the stump.
Oh, isn't that clever?
Bumpot. Think I'll grab some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind.
How?
Watch and learn. See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a name. Hang on! I smell trouble. I know you! You're the rope sucker we're about to get! Please! Hey, calling all pecker trip.
So this lady, then.
The Lady of the Forest. Ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Noken. But Sindri had never had it. Said I was too uncouth. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
Why, bro, I've never seen you so reverent. Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No, fuck you. Go on, Pasty. Turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Out of the way. Let me look. Oh, fuck knuckles. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh. This place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessing. Doesn't give them to every piece. But the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster. Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale.
Whoa!
Faye's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till a plum dropped. But if those buying, there's less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort when it's personal. Like for when you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. Gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy. All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn, and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to the nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good. Crank it. She needs a final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand. Alfie Vader, almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might Bless you for us. Are you, Hello? Hello? The fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Fuck. Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lying cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
It needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters. Not its form.
All right. May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done. Now you know I can't let you take our new gal home without giving her a twirl. Look, we got volunteers!
It is the first weapon I've fought to learn.
What hell? Ain't this just like old times,
man? I need to put it more forebodingly myself.
Thank you.
Yep. Guess we're doing this one boy style. Listen, I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rackscabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through her paces. Come on. Might have to get creative up ahead. Whoa! There's eyeball nuggets all over. Get your throwing arm in gear. The desk! Get the dang desk!
Incoming! Above you!
Better take out that. It'll be
eyeball city out here. Right side. Stop pumping around and smash that thing before more things come out. Coming above you! Don't you see where you're coming from? Hit it already!
Oh, I felt that one, brother!
Bigger the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. Yeah.
Well, that was real.
for your next lesson? Take note of that there, watch him a hoos. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. Yep.
Look out below! A bit late for that.
It's all about the proper angle with those puppies. You want it straight on.
One of these old children!
Put her in the trap!
Great!
You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Got one last favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call us square. What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mimir.
Oh, very well.
These ugly birds. Maybe those Grimm will take him down. Show me what you got! Ah, here it comes!
Behind you, brother!
Hmm.
Thank you, Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is.
Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end it horking and borking.
Oh, is that the way down?
And I'll get those gates working for you.
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands? On your son's hands? I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself, beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, any given number of drop near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war, the war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along.
Another carving from Yari and Soma.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
Yelpa! a fine mess.
Wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hilt changed things.
Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Yar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlin's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Are you all right?
Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But?
Thinking I'd like it to be the last.
Headed back to the city?
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind. First time someone's told me that, I suppose.
There. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, We came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
The remains are old. His son is sure gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Jump!
It's beautiful from up here. A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it. Now, the word. Fluke.
Durlan's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Muspelheim's seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Thank you.
poison!
Yelpa! And all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive.
exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fella, huh?
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
See the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost Sutton.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes. Yellow one. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
No, truly. No one knows where the Yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
good hit, brother!
A gravestone. No doubt a berserker awaits.
Father, I failed you.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure. Then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Down, but it has to stay that way.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
Another incomplete rune slate. Now I just need to speak the word.
Mekin.
Success. The gate is lowering out there.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
That's rubbish.
What?
Brock's bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Thanks for collecting that.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Anything for Freya?
Many thanks.
What do you need? Whatever you need, I'll create. Try not to break it. At your service. Their deaths will be painless-ish. What can I make for you? Till we meet again!
Warrock's riddle, could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again. Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans. That you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Derlin?
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
everything all right? Oh, those are just your faces.
Hello again, Sindri.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue.
Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Yeah. Take it off, man! You've got this!
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it?
Big Eldica!
nerve invoking Lyra after what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden. Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
a candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Fancy a riddle?
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Kratos? Lady Freya?
Sindri.
it ain't Freya and her sidekick.
Brock?
Brock, when you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. It's just how it's gotta be.
New father, new mother, new fate to suffer. We told what we saw. Empowered his lies. Good little ravens, good little spies. Our lives cut short, souls sinking deeper, until gathered up
by the Raven.
Acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
Good. Enemy behind!
If it ain't my two favorite gods.
I suppose your skills are needed.
See which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
Here to get rowdy, huh? Figured you wouldn't be able to turn down having another crack at these combat trials.
How about that? The seed did lead us to Sutter's Gauntlet.
What do you know of the trials?
Oh, just your usual Muspelheim challenges of violence and slaughter. Rumor was it's Surtur's way of honing his blades, but I think he's just as much a sucker for blood sport as the rest of us.
An ash petal. Which challenge should we undertake?
Fire, Kratos! It will fire!
We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas? Which challenge should we undertake?
Into the boy.
What challenge should we undertake? Here they come!
Interesting. Looks like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void.
Shield eyes and rain!
Time to move!
Yalpa!
Oh!
Behind you!
Gotta be so friggin' hot here. My sack sweat, sweat.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
I do, it stinks. Quit messing around and come bring the child.
The leadworms! Oh, they're finally home again.
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no. Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah, people!
Well, there it is.
Here's what I found.
Stay safe, everyone.
What
a rambunctious bunch.
See what we done. Now do the thing.
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? There's some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, no, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. About time I had something to do.
I guess we'll have to come at this another way. You look terrible. Get some rest.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So, we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
You all right? Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? This way, Grumbles.
Thank you.
you enjoy the gentle waves, little one. Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
You have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
Thank you.
What did that wall ever do to you? Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. That didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this and send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Nicely equipped. What needs work? Sif in Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are done.
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their deaths. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Ah, there he is. The giant disaster himself.
Seriously, what's your problem?
My problem is you. Was that not clear? You come in here, talking big like you have us all figured out. But all I see is a scared little kid putting on a front. Out of his depth. Out on a limb. And real, real far from home. Oh. Am I wrong?
Here. Maybe Odin's down in this library. Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
Just don't get it. The mask, bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Okay, come here.
I finally figured it out. This is where you killed Amir, isn't it? The first giant?
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something, the rift, possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this, and I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us. Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, forgot to mention, Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa. Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Every Lao should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Ymir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
He's such an asshole.
Let's find that mask piece.